Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's a hockey ultimate team matchup here this evening, and we're ready to bring you all the action. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. And there's the save. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Barzal's won the draw. Hammers one at the net, and a great save. St. Louis has possession of it now. And that one's broken up. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And manages, he's got a step. Quick pass to Curry. And that's a busted play.
Great effort to come all the way back. Beaten at one end, turns it aside at the other.
Tremendous hustle. Big stop by the keeper.
Why, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
There's the whistle, icing the call. The Blues win the faceoff, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. In front of the net,
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. He scores!